Okay, you guys, God bless each and every one of you this evening. I just wanted to share this with y'all because, when I saw it, my jaw kind of dropped. And those of you that know me know that the Lord has been telling me 2:21, for a couple of months now. And, this comes from our dear sister, Diane Van Handel. And thank you so much, sister, for sending this to me. Another thing I would like to say is that, you know, I'm not setting a date. I am just showing you what I feel that the Lord is showing me and many, many others. And there's one more thing I want to leave you with, guys. Our dear little brother, Ashley Spitzer, well, he got a word from the Lord today. And the Lord told him, prepare, for the time is nigh. And Ashley, he always comes to me and he asks me things. And I told him what it meant, because he says, what does that mean? And I said, well, I said, what I believe it means is our redemption draweth nigh. The rapture is getting ready to happen, you guys. And he said he prayed on it, and that he prayed for confirmation. And he said that what I had said to him was his confirmation, he believes. So I just want to say to you, if you do not know the Lord Jesus Christ as your Savior, please, please get to know Him. Know Him quickly and receive Him quickly, for our redemption draweth nigh. You do not want to be left behind. So anyways, God bless everybody. I hope this was a blessing to you. I have another video coming out. Please do not miss it. And I have another one coming out, maybe two tomorrow. Please don't miss them, you guys. They're very important. Anyways, you guys have a very blessed evening this evening. Amen and amen.